Let me just express my best wishes to the President and the First Lady for a speedy recovery from COVID-19. I know we were all quite shocked and distressed this morning to learn of their illness, and we hope for a very speedy recovery. They'll be very much in our thoughts.